trending news. Instead of selling the Oba staff and shoe, see what a Northern guy asked Nigerian youth to do with it. After some arrangement of youth break into the palace of the Oba of Lagos State hardly any days ago, it was accounted for that they took the imperial staff that has a place with him, as indicated by customary and what I know. Just the crown of Oba of Lagos State is required to hold that staff, or ought to try and have it in his ownership. There was additionally report that the youth are planning to sell it. Rather to sell, may not encourage them to do this instead. Previous Nigerian Senator Shehu Sani, who is from the northern piece of Nigeria, has also advised Nigerians to regard the seat as that staff representing the state. He begged individuals having it in their possessions to bring it back. It is hasty that the adolescent who broke into his royal residence did not just take a position or a portion of his asset, yet his customary legitimate belonging. An image was seen online of a man who even took the modified shoe, having a place with the Oba, having his name on it as well, responding to the news that the Oba of Lagos has cautioned that who actually has that staff should please benevolently restore it or face the results. We truly don't have the foggiest idea what may be the outcomes of the contacting or doing the staff having a place with the Oba, with it be similarly as we have been finding it in Yoruba films. To stay away from any negative catastrophe, a previous Northern Senator of Nigeria, Shehu Sani, has asked the youth, including all those that did not protest, to do the needful by returning his staff as well as his shoes also. See his post below. Whoever chatted away with the staff of Oba and his shoes should please respect the throne and return it. Look at the comments of Nigerian youths. Aminu says that it is only a foolish being that would support the destruction of a palace. Are they saying that he is the reason why SACS is brutalizing Nigeria? Madness of the highest order. Well, there are palaces that you don't dare search. Clinton says, what is special in their fetish and diabolic palace? Are you aware of COVID-19 palliative looted from this palace? If the gods and spirits really exist, should those hoodlums be successful in their onslaught on the palace? Be wise. Tunde says, Oba gets juju, Oba gets jazz. Now his staff of office has been stolen by hoodlums. What didn't Oba use his juju to do? Steve says, it is just a silly being that will uphold the devastation of a castle. Would they say that they are stating that he is the motivation behind why SACS is mistreating Nigerians? This is absolute stupidity. Clarence said, what is unique in their interest and what is there to destabilize royal residents? Are you mindful of COVID-19 palliative? In the event that the divine being and spirit truly exist, ought to those punks be effective in their attack on the castle? Charity says, my dear, it is sort of right. We realize that castles are holy, yet in addition, an evil says that when an old individual transforms himself into a toy or kids would definitely utilize him to get fun. Chidima also replied, "Oga, proceed to plunk down." Oba, that shouted Palati in his home and won't consider the poor. Is that one an Oba? The divine being had chew and have picked the new Oba. I beg they ought to permit the person to make the most of his residency as the new Oba. It sounds entertaining, right? Yet I think it is the proper activities. We should be conscious of our other folks, despite the fact that their activities have been diluted to us, who should be their youngsters. The cash found in the final resting place, the pool ground, and foodstuffs is sufficient to rebuff him. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. What is your take on these things I just heard concerning the staff and the shoes of Oba? Imagine the advice the Northerners are giving to Nigerian protesters that they should not sell the shoes, nor selling the staff. Even the Oba of Lagos has threatened them that if they dare still, keep the staff and shoes in their possession, that what will happen to them, they won't be able to explain. Is that not a threat, a biblical threat? Sorry, is that not a tribalistic threat? So it's better for these youths to return this staff and shoes before something else happens to them. We are still tackling the issue of Boko Haram, X-Men, NSAS protests, and this has turned into something else. Let this staff and shoes not create more problems in the country. Let this youth return the staff and shoes to the rightful owner. That is the best thing to do. What do they want to use the staff and shoes to do? It's not needed. Yeah, they don't need it. It's useless. It's not useful. So that staff should be taken back to the Oba of Lagos State. So viewers, what are your contemplations on this? Drop your comments in the comment area box beneath. Click on the subscription button if you have not done that. And also share this news with friends and comment and like this news also. Thank you for listening to this news, and thank you for doing this. Have a pleasant day ahead. Bye.